Hello students, so the exam fever is on, with your pre-boards round the corner and your teachers pushing you into leaving everything aside and immersing yourself into studies so as to get your best, give your best. Well, not to worry, CBSE always makes things easy for you, right? This time round, you have a simpler format and more internal choices in every subject. As for English core, instead of the 13 questions that you had earlier, now you have only 12. Because the reading section has one passage less, come to think of it. Instead of the 3 that you had earlier, you now have only 2. The first passage contains 20 marks with 5 MCQs, 6 one-mark questions and 3 vocabulary questions. And in addition to that, you have 4 two-marker questions out of which you need to answer 3. That's something to cheer about. The note-making passage remains the same. You need to write prepared notes that will be marked out of 5. As far as the summary is concerned, the summary would be now of 100 words, and it will be marked out of 5. The writing section, fortunately or unfortunately, has no change. Coming to the literature section, you have a lot to cheer about. You have internal choices in all the long answer questions that were of 6 marks each. In Flamingo as well as Vistas, you have an additional choice. And for the long reading text also, you have a choice each. Whether your school opts for The Invisible Man or for Silas Marner, you will get an additional choice to write your answers. 2 questions from this long reading text, both having an internal choice. So, it's time to gear yourself up, prepare well, and go for it.